the actual impedance of the, you're trying to compare a lossy measurement from a TDR. Really, the characteristic impedance you're trying to compare is really near the beginning of the trace. But regardless, that's the method and the test equipment that are in fabricating shops. You know, because that higher slope, and it's at 10%, you could end up violating that little mask that they like to say, go, no go. And that was sort of the problem. So I had known about anisotropy back when I was modeling vias in 2009, but was never really able to figure out how to get a number for it. So the problem is you know, when you have a laminate that's measured in plane and you do your design, you've lost your positive margin now, because when you go to test it, it's going to be on the plus higher side of the